from the famous Bob Barker studio in Hollywood, it's The Price is Right. Andrew Morrison, come on down. Kirsten Lateef, come on down. Edward Peisner, come on down. And Aura Rutherford Green, come on down. You are the first four contestants as we celebrate 50 years of The Price is Right. And now, here's your host, Drew Carey.
Everybody. Rachel Reynolds. And say hi to my friend, George Gray.
Hey, Drew, good morning. Oh, it's going to be a great day. Hi, everybody. Hi, Mama May.
What's up, everybody? Welcome to the show. Good luck. Look at this crowd. 50 years. We have an audience back. How about that? This week, we are celebrating our premiere week. This is our 50th year on the air doing Price is Right. How about that? And also want to give a shout out, a special shout out to Bob Barker for the first 35 years. Thank you so much. And every day this week, somebody up is going to get up on stage every single day and have a chance to win up to $1 million. And we have a brand new game coming up later in the show that's really fun. So thanks a lot for all the years you've been watching the show. We're going to reward you with a really good effort this season. Let's get it started with the first prize up for bids today on The Price is Right.
We're going to kick things off with a collection of Christian Louboutins. Confidently walk into any room wearing this iconic collection that includes leather stiletto ankle boots, suede and silk stiletto pumps with crystal detailing, and two pairs of patent leather stiletto pumps.
That is James O'Halloran, everybody. James O'Halloran.
Hello, everybody. G'day, Drew.
The shoes go to whoever gets closest to the actual retail price without going over. Andrew, we're going to start with you.
$2,700.
$2,700. Kirsten.
$2,800.
$2,800. Edward.
$2,950.
$2,950. And Aura.
$2,951.
$2,951. Actual retail price is $3,710. Aura, come on up here. Aura, you're right over here. There you go.
Right.
Yeah, nice to see you. Welcome to the show. George, she's got a, I like people that when they wear Price is Right shirts. It makes me very excited. We got to get that logo out there so people remember us. George, what have we got for her?
Well, then maybe you can wear that shirt on your trip to gorgeous Key West.
Yeah! Woo!
Aura, you and a guest will fly round trip coach Los Angeles to Key West, Florida for a 5-night stay in a villa at Marlin Bay Resort and Marina. Combining casual design with luxurious modern amenities, this resort is conveniently located within walking distance of popular restaurants and local attractions. One dinner and a kayaking excursion are included.
Thank you, Rachel Reynolds. The game is called Flip Flop. Right now, the price is wrong, $8,626. Here's how we make it the right price. You tell me whether you want to flip the first two numbers to make it $6,826, or if you just want to flop the last two numbers to make it $8,662, or maybe you want to flip and flop to make it $6,862. Or what do you think, flip-flop or flip-flop?
Flip to 26.
$8,662? Okay, $8,662. Here we go. One, two, $8,662. You're on the way to Key West. Let's get another contestant down here, George. Who you got?
Anthony Parker, come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Yes. Anthony, welcome to the show. Congratulations. Hey, George, next prize, please.
Next, it's new Vespa. This Vespa Primavera 50 features a 50cc engine and continuously variable transmission.
Thank you, Rachel. Anthony, what do you say?
I'm going to say 1950.
1950, 1950. Andrew?
I'm going to go with $2,500.
$2,500. Kirsten?
$3,300.
$3,300. Edward?
$3,301.
It's going to be one of those shows, folks. Actual retail price, $3,999, Edward.
Yeah!
Edward. Yeah! Edward right there. Welcome to the show!
Yeah!
Thank you, sir. That's my
You know, I know that one-dollaring somebody can seem pretty ruthless, but I just for the record, I accept that as a regular strategy, because you never know.
Thank you.
And sometimes, Edward, it's worth it to be booed at home because you can win this. Go ahead, George.
Yeah, people can think what they want. You got a chance to win up to $1 million in cash.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Yeah. The game was called Punch a Bunch. Now, look at the breakdown down here. We have 50 spots, okay? 10 of them with $1,000 in it. 10 $2,500 ones. 15 of these spots, $5,000. 8 for $10,000. We have 4 spots for $50,000. We have 2 spots that have $250,000. And 1 spot, 1 lucky spot, $1 million, Edward. Even if you don't win the million, you have a chance to win a lot of money. All you have to do is win some punches. Now, these punches are generally really easy to win. Let's start out with the first one. Go ahead, George.
All right. Here we go. First up, this vintage snow cone machine can make up to 20 icy treats at a time.
Yeah. $99. Is the actual price higher or lower than $99?
Lower.
Yeah, $50. Next one, please.
All right, next. This portable induction cooktop and sous vide cooker has dual precision temperature tracking.
$80. Is the actual price higher or lower?
Lower.
Lower.
I'm with you guys.
Lower than 80. It is? Oh. No, 150.
That's expensive.
That's all right. Let's get the next one. Go ahead, George.
All right, here we go. This vegetable peeler is dishwasher safe and has a non-slip handle for both right and left-handed use.
$45. Is the actual price higher or lower?
Lower
than $45. Come on. Yeah, $25. So you have 2 punches. Let's get a third one. That looks like a mini sewing machine, George.
That is exactly what it is. You can get crafty at home with this mini beginner-friendly sewing machine, which features an extension table, built-in light, and thread cutter.
$20. Is the actual price higher or lower?
Higher
than $20. It is $36. So, Edward, 3 punches anywhere you want. Good luck. Here we go. He could get $1 million.
Oh, my God.
Could get $1 million. One. Where's the million? 2. Where's the million? Where's the million? 3. Edward, lots of luck to you, man. I get very excited about these games. I don't know. Oh, this one's really,
really punch it
jammed in there. Your first one, you know, this is pretty good already. $10,000. Now, Edward, $10,000 is a lot of money, but we have 7 more of those, and we have 6, 10 more worth more than this.
I gotta go.
You gonna throw this away? Gonna throw this away?
Throw it away.
He's throwing away $10,000, everybody.
My dad is not happy right now.
He threw away $10,000. It's not bad, but it's not $10,000. It's $2,500, Edward.
Well, we're gonna have to go one more time.
You have to go one more time. Yeah, now you really have to go one more time.
Come on. Come on, Drew.
Bottom middle. Man, well, you got another $2,500, which isn't nothing. Congratulations, Edward. $2,500. Plus, you got the scooter. We're going to see you at the wheel later on in the show. We'll be right back. Folks, don't go away. Welcome back, everybody, to The Price is Right. How about we get one of these beautiful people down here in front, George Gray? Who do you have?
Let's make it Catherine Boston. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Hi. Welcome to the show. Nice to meet you. How's about a prize to bid on, please?
It's a new camera. Document life's greatest moments using this 26.1 megapixel mirrorless camera with a 35 millimeter lens featuring 5-axis in-body image stabilization, a 180 degree vari-angle LCD touchscreen plus Bluetooth and Wi-Fi connectivity. 3 digital picture frames are included.
Thank you very much. Hey, everybody, I want you to say hi to our very newest model, Alexis Gobb. Alexis Gobb. Hey there, Alexis. Nice to see you.
Nice to see you.
The camera and the frames go to whoever bids closest to the actual retail price without going over as normal. Catherine, what do you say?
$470.
Thank you. Anthony.
$1,150.
Andrew.
$2,000.
$2,000. Kirsten.
$1,151.
Here we go. Actual retail price is $2,195. That's you, Andrew. Come on up here. Hi, Andrew. You're going to be right over here. Right over there. Welcome to the show. Welcome to the show. I see there's a bunch of friends of yours with similar shirts out there, right?
That's my squad.
That's your squad?
That's the B crew. I love
it. Nice to see you guys. Yeah. Well, I love the prices. Look at me, $30,000 something up there. George, what's the prize?
Well, 6 in the squad. It's going to be a squeeze in your new car. It's the Nissan Rogue SV. Comes equipped with a 2.5-liter engine, continuously variable transmission, all-wheel drive, chrome rear bumper, and splash guards. It's the Nissan Rogue.
Again, that's it. That is Alexis Gobb, everybody. Alexis Gobb. Part of the Price is Right family now. So the game is called the Range Game. Look down here. We have this red area, which is a $150 range. Now, in a second, this is going to start climbing up the scale. And when you see the price of the Nissan Rogue in the red area, hit the button. If you're right, that's all yours. Got it? Okay, on your way. Start it up. It'd be a high of $30,300. Low of $30,200. Coming up to a high of $30,400.
Stop!
Hit the button. There you go. Yeah. Don't you'll stop at me, bro. I'm not hitting the button.
Stop it.
I know. Nerve wracking. Let's light it up.
No!
Off by $20.
Let's not talk about it.
Yeah, let's not talk about it. This never happened. You hear me? Never happened. You got a camera? Some frames. He's going to spin the wheel right after this. Don't go away.
Thank you.
Welcome back, everybody. Welcome back. Spin the wheel, Andrew. Good luck to you. Here we go. You want to say hi? Want to say hello?
I want to say hi to my family, Mom, Emily, Christina, Mike, Graham, Holly, Georgia, Finley, Iris.
40. Oh. Keep it or spin.
Let's go again.
Going again, 60 or less, good luck. 60 or less. Here we go. There's 60. 50 would be great.
No.
Oh! Andrew, it's
thank you so
bad
much.
Bad luck today, nice meeting you. Come on over here, Edward.
Oh, good luck, good luck.
Thank you.
Here we go, whenever you're ready. You want to say hi?
Yes. hi to my fiance Dina, my father Bob, my kids Drew, Jordan, and Jude, all my friends and family, everybody in West Hills, hello!
95! Yeah, right there. Good place to stop. Aura, now's your time. You need $1.95, go get it. $1 or $95. You wanna say hi?
I wanna say hi to my daughter, Tamarian, my granddaughter, Sage in Atlanta. I miss you guys, to all my sisters, my mom, all my cousins, friends, I love you all.
70. Spin. One more spin. 25 or 30? 25 or 30? Here we go.
There's
25. And 20. Oh, a 90. Not quite enough. Nice meeting you, Aura. Hey, Edward, you're on your way to the showcase round. Congratulations. We got more show coming up. Stay tuned because we have a new game coming up later in the show. We'll be right back. We need somebody down here in front. George, who you got?
It is Nat Nadar. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Nat. George, next prize, please.
Next up, it's a new panel board. Improve your balance with a low-impact, full-body workout on this inflatable stand-up board that's designed for beginners to advanced riders. A three-piece carbon fiber hybrid paddle, dual-chamber triple-action hand pump, a backpack, and one ankle leash are included from Nixie Sports.
Nat, you're first. Go ahead.
2050.
2050. Kirsten.
1350.
1350. Catherine.
2317.
2317. Anthony.
I'm gonna bet $1.
Dollar. Actual retail price, $8.95. Anthony. Anthony. Hey, Anthony, right over here. Nice to see you.
Nice to see you.
You
Drew.
Made it up on stage. Congratulations.
I did.
George, what do we have for Anthony?
That sash is going to be perfect for a private yacht charter in Rhode Island.
Oh, my God.
Anthony, you and a guest will fly round-trip coach from Los Angeles to Providence, Rhode Island, and head to Newport in your rental car, where you'll embark upon a once-in-a-lifetime five-day private charter with Nicholson Yachts. Wake up to a new destination each day in stunning and remote locations. Dine on tailor-made menus created with fresh and local ingredients. Plus, enjoy state-of-the-art amenities and lavish accommodations aboard this 80-foot mega yacht. From Nicholson Yachts, it's a prize worth, now listen to this, $37,447.
The game is called Vendo Price. We have this giant vending machine here. Here's the only hint I can give you. The juice is the least expensive item in the vending machine, and the mayonnaise is the most expensive item. George, tell us all about it, please.
It's all right, here we go. First up, that's a 16-ounce bottle of kiwi strawberry juice. It's a 15-count box of beef and cheese taquitos. And then finally, it's a 30-ounce jar of mayonnaise.
So, Anthony, I don't know what you do for a living, but you don't do that anymore. You're working here at CBS now.
Right.
Congratulations. First day at work. Alexis, I have to take you to the vending machine later since it's your first day here. grab that dollar, that coin, rather, that's on the Lucky Drew dollar. Put that in the slot in the vending machine because I'm going to buy you lunch. Yeah, and we'll see what happens. Now we have everything in the vending machine. 6 bottles of juice, 5 boxes of beef and cheese taquitos, and 3 jars of mayonnaise. For a $30,000 yacht charter, which shelf is the most expensive shelf? Is it the 6 juices, the 5 boxes of taquitos, or the 3 jars of mayonnaise?
Okay.
Just pull the lever to pick it. Taquitos. It's taquitos. Well, let's find out how much each bottle of juice is. Each one is $1.79 times 6 is $10.74. Mayonnaise. Each jar is $5.59 times 3, $16.77. Come on, taquitos. Each box of taquitos is $449. You are going on an 80-foot yacht for 5 days. Congratulations. What a prize. Holy cow. More pricing games coming up in the second half of the show. Don't go away. Welcome back, everybody, to The Price is Right. George Gray, let's get another contestant up here. Who do you have?
Drew, it is April Bynum. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Hi, April. Good luck to you. How about a prize, please, George?
Next up, we got a new grill. Make burgers, brats, and other favorites on this real wood pellet smoker and grill, which features double wall insulation and temperature controls, a three-piece accessory kit, a front shelf, internal rack extension, umbrella holder, and one sauce and rub caddy are included from family-owned Grilla Grills.
April, what do you think?
$900.
$900 net.
$825.
$825. Kirsten.
$800.
$800. Catherine.
$1.
$1. Actual retail price, $1,216. April. April, how are you? You're right here. There's a dollar sign on the ground. Yeah, perfect. Nice to see you.
Nice to see you, Drew.
Well, you came right on down. You came right on up. George, let's show her the prize.
And we'll send you right on out of here in your brand new car. It's the 2022 Toyota Corolla LE featuring a 1.8-liter engine, continuously variable transmission, front-wheel drive, door edge guards, rear bumper protector, and blackout emblem overlays. It's the Toyota Corolla.
We are playing a game called Cover Up. Now, our graphics department here is great here at CBS. They made moments from 1972, so we have some memories from our first season. All you have to do is cover these up with the right numbers. So you're going to cover this up with the 2 or the 4, cover this up with the 7, 9, or the 1, and if you get the right price, ding, 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 you get yourself a car. That's all you have to do, April. Now, let's say you don't get it on the first try, which nobody ever does. Every round, you get to play another one as long as you have at least one number right. All right, April. Start covering up. 2 or 4. Come on over here, April. 2 or 4. 2, 7, 9, or 1. 7, 8, 4, 0, or 7. 4. 4, 1, 5, 6, or 8. 6. And finally, 2, 1, 4. 3, 8, or 6?
I feel the three.
Right over there, April. Good luck to you. 27,463, is she right? How many numbers does she have right? Whoa! April, those last two are key. Now, April, cover up the 7, chooses the 1, and cover up the 4 with an 8, 0, or 7. 7.
Yes!
21,763. Is she right?
Oh!
April, you need a 1 or a 7.
Come on.
Let's see a 1 or a 7, please. Ah! April, 8 or 0 gives you a brand new car. 8 or 0. I'm feeling the 8 too. Here we go, 21,863. Did she get a brand new car? Yes! Go get it! Go get it! There she goes. Good job. A new game coming up soon. I mean, I guess next, since there's only one game left. So stay tuned, we'll be right back. George, let's get a final contestant down here. Who do you have?
Drew, the lucky one is Danae Sams. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Hi, Danae. How are you? George, let's see that final thing to bid on, please.
Here comes beautiful Alexis Gabaran on the turntable with a smart 4K TV. Featuring a modern design, this 50-inch QLED 4K smart TV has a 120 hertz refresh rate, plus it displays artwork and pictures when not in use. A 4K Blu-ray player is included.
Danae, you're first.
$1,900.
Good luck. Nat.
$1,420.
Kirsten.
$1,000.
And Catherine.
$1.
Good luck, everyone. Here we go. Actual retail price, $1,550. Nat, come on up here.
Hey!
Nat, so nice to meet you. How you doing?
I've been waiting 40 years to get on the show.
Well, the waiting is over. Welcome to the show. Nat gets to play our very brand new game. George Gray, what's he gonna win?
You got a chance to win up to $25,000 in cash.
$25,000. Playing a game called To the Penny. Step right over here. In this game, we have five grocery items, and you're gonna have to give us the price down to the penny. But we're gonna make it real easy for you because we're gonna show you the prices down to the penny. You just have to pick which one's the actual price.
Okay.
That's the basics of the game, and I'll explain the rest of it to you after George tells you all about gum, dressing, supplement, bagels, and conditioner. Go ahead, George.
First up, that is a 15-count package of gum. It's a 16-ounce bottle of ranch dressing. Garlic Healthy Blood Pressure Formula has a custom blend of garlic, vitamins, and minerals to help maintain healthy blood pressure, and it's odor-free. Garlic Healthy Blood Pressure. That's a 6-count bag of bagels. And then finally, it's a 12-fluid-ounce bottle of conditioner.
To help you play our game called To the Penny, I'm going to give you five giant fake pennies.
Thank you.
Five pennies. Those are going to be really important as we play the game, because here's the rules. We have two prices here. The next one's gonna have three, the next one's gonna have four, then five, then six. Now, on every one, you can eliminate one of the prices by spending a penny. Now, if you don't wanna spend your penny right away and you get something wrong, you can buy yourself another chance by spending two pennies.
Okay.
So one penny in advance to eliminate something, two pennies to buy yourself another chance. Now, the gum here, we have at $1.59 and $2.35. You want to spend any of your pennies right now, or do you want to just take a chance and give me a price?
$1.59.
$1.59. Is he right? Yes.
Right.
You just won $1,500, Nat. Congratulations. Now we're going to go to three prices. This is worth $3,000. Bottle of dressing, $2.50, $3.79, or $5.29. Once again, you can spend a penny to eliminate one.
$3.79.
It is $3.79. He's got $3,000. He still have all five of his pennies left. You're playing this game really great, Nat. The next one is for $6,000. We have four prices to choose from for the supplement. $5.39, $7.70, $12.99, or $16.19.
$12.
If you want to eliminate one, you can spend a penny right now.
$12.99.
Okay, he's going to save his penny still. $12.99. Is he right? Yes! Wow. Now we have five choices for $12,000. This is the bagels. We have $3.85, $4.99, $5.99, $7, $8.49.
I'm going to go $4.99.
$4.99. He's taking a chance. $4.99 for the bagels. They are $4.99. $12,000.
Yeah. Woo.
So, Nat, let me tell you how easy this is to win $25,000 right now. If you want to, you can spend all five of your pennies, and we'll get rid of five of the numbers, and we'll show you the one that's right, and you get $25,000. I'll take all five of those pennies, show them the one that's right. Yeah, you got $25,000, Nat. Congratulations. Wow. Nat just cleaned us out of $25,000. Nice job. Showcase Showdown's coming up. We're going to spin the wheel. Don't go away.
Thank you. Thank you.
Welcome back, everybody. April, give the wheel a spin. Good luck. April won a brand new automobile on the show today. You want to say hi? You want to say hi?
I want to say hi to my mom, Bob, my dad, Roland, my brother, FB, my cousin, Amani, and
80.
And Khalil. I'm going to stay.
Yes. Stay, please. Nat, good luck. Nat just cleaned us out of $25,000 playing our brand new game. Go ahead, Nat. You want to say hi?
I want to give a big shout to my grandson, Momol Bobol. Danny, it's his birthday today. And all my friends and family members, and all of you.
Thank you. 50. All one right. More spin, Nat.
50.
One more spin. Here we go.
Come on.
There's 50, and 30 would be 80 for the tie. Oh, Nat. Too much bustle on that one. Hey, enjoy your 25 grand. You did great today. Clean us out of our brand new game. Anthony, come on over here. Won 5 days on an 80-foot yacht. Yeah, go ahead. Crazy. You want to say hi?
I'd like to say hi to three close friends, Zenobia Palperi, William Grant Still, and Florence Price.
Thank you. To 25.
All right.
Here we go. 25 and 75, please, for a dollar.
Come on.
25 and 75 for a dollar. 25 and 60 for 85. You're in. You got it by five. Showcases are next. We'll be right back, folks. Don't go away. Welcome back, everybody. Edward, Anthony, welcome to the showcase round. George, let's see the first showcase, please.
All right, Anthony and Edward, we're amping up the fun and games for our 50th season, and lucky for you, that means some cool new prizes, starting with this retro pinball machine. You'll feel like a kid again playing on this two-player, full-size, commercial-grade pinball machine that comes preloaded with over 900 titles and 400 classic arcade games. Next, take the fun and games offshore on a new catamaran. It's the Redbeard Happy Cat Neo Sailboat. With room for a crew of three, this inflatable catamaran can be assembled in 20 minutes and has a robust aluminum frame. Accessory kit is included. And finally, now that you've spent a fun day on our set, experience the show in a whole different way at a taping of O Preço Certo, the Portuguese version of The Price is Right on your trip to amazing Portugal. You and a guest will fly round trip coach from Los Angeles to Lisbon, Portugal for a 6-night stay in a suite at Corpo Santo Lisbon Historical Hotel. Feel at home at this 5-star property offering superb service and a welcoming atmosphere of understated luxury. Daily breakfast is included. Plus, as a bonus, you'll attend a taping of O Preço Certo and enjoy a VIP experience with a backstage tour. So it's going to be all fun and games with a pinball machine, a catamaran, and a trip to beautiful Portugal, but only if the price is right.
Thank you very much, everybody. Anthony, you want to bid on that or pass it on to Edward?
I think I'm going to pass it to my friend Edward.
Passes it to Edward. What do you think, Edward?
I'd say $29,111.
All righty. Good luck. Hey, Anthony, guess what? For your showcase, we're going to let our brand new model, Alexis Gobb, tell you all about it. Hi, Alexis. How you doing?
Thanks, Drew. Anthony, I am so excited to be a part of the show. And now I get to give you a bunch of prizes that are truly after my own heart. Starting with a visit to a city I love so much, I consider it a home away from home. Chicago!
You and a guest will fly round trip coach from Los Angeles to Chicago for a 5-night stay in a Skyline King room at Hotel Essex Chicago. With effortless style, contemporary amenities, and an exceptional downtown location, this brand new hotel is a great starting point for your Windy City adventure. Daily breakfast is included.
Next, a fun fact about me. When the pandemic stopped our wedding, my fiance and I, we just went for it and got married in our living room. And while you may not do something quite like that, I hope you'll make a ton of special memories of your own in your living room.
Featuring a tailored and crisp design, this custom-built suede sofa, chair, and ottoman were made in the USA by family-owned Carolina Chair. One coffee table and two side tables are included.
Now, I'm from Ohio, and I've driven across the country 7 times all by myself, finally landing here in LA. It's a dream come true to be on The Price is Right, and I can't think of a better prize to take you wherever you want to go. And what else could it be but a Lexus?
It's the Iridium Silver Lexus IS300, featuring a 2-liter engine, 8-speed automatic transmission, rear-wheel drive, and door edge film.
It's a trip to Chicago, a new living room, and a brand new car. And it can all be yours if the price is right.
Thank you, Alexis. Alexis with Alexis. What do you think, Anthony?
I'm going to go with $34,900.
$34,900. All right, good luck. We're going to find out who wins right after this, folks. Don't go away. Welcome back, everybody. Welcome back. Anthony, I'm going to start with you. You bid $34,900. Actual price, $49,644. Difference of only $14,744. Missed it by that much. Edward, you bid $29,111. Actual price, $24,374. You're over. Anthony. Congratulations, Anthony gets a Lexus. Come on over here. Trip to Chicago, brand new living room. 80-foot, he's going on an 80-foot yacht trip. That was his pricing game that he won. Anthony won $87,986 worth of prizes today. Thanks for watching, folks. And honestly, 50 years, it's really humbling to think about it. 5 decades of people watching the show. Can't thank you enough and send you enough love for doing that for us. Please get your pets spayed or neutered, help control the pet population, and stay healthy. All right, do the right thing so we can see you next time on The Price is Right. Love you, bye.
This is George Gray speaking for The Price is Right, a Fremantle production.